see, actually, I do not teach, you know, karate because I do not believe in styles anymore. I mean, I do not believe that there is such thing as like Chinese way of fighting or the Japanese way of fighting or whatever way of fighting, because unless human being have three arms and four legs, we will have a different form of fighting. Mm. But basically, we have only two hands and two feet. So styles tends to not only separate man, you know, because they have their own doctrines, and then the doctrine became the gospel truth, you know, that you cannot change, you know. And but if you do not have styles, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know? I mean, that way, it's a process of continuing growth.
With a whole face, and they say I was the abomination of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start a conversation. At the end of the day, you got that. Now I'm killing this.
Power to let power go.